But first, Machakos Governor Dr. Alfred Mutua has threatened to move to court to seek redress against human rights activist Bonface Mwangi over claims of the governor's involvement in an attack on Mwangi's home. Through his lawyer, Governor Mutua has demanded the withdrawal of statements allegedly published by Mwangi that he says are libelous and defamatory. Martin Munene reports.
This is the aftermath of an attack on the home of activist Bonface Mwangi. Police have since confirmed the use of explosives in the attack, which they termed as detonators. The attack is at the center of a conflict between the activist and the Machakos governor, with the latter issuing a demand note through his lawyers. Mutua claiming the publications on Mwangi's social media accounts that allege he was involved in the attack, among other claims, are defamatory in nature. According to the police, the attack was carried out by three armed men who accosted the site workers and robbed them.
Kijana alikuwa nyuma yangu. Kijana ndio kwa kwanza kuwekelewa kwa kichwa, lala chini. Mimi nikawekelea yeye, lala chini. Wakaambia tupigeni magoti. From there, tukapiga magoti.
Governor Alfred Mutua, through his lawyer Harrison Kinyanjui, claims that the publications by the activist have injured his character, social standing and reputation, and will continue to do so. The county boss has made demands, chief among them, the pulling down of the publication and an apology. Through his lawyer, Mutua has threatened to seek legal redress if his demands are not met by close of business October 21st, the date of the email with the demands. Martin Munene, Citizen TV.